Today we are gonna create a color gradient which can be applied on any image to mimic evening sky using the Snapseed app. First, I will try to get the evening look on this image. So we'll try creating a color gradient for this image, though it can be used on any images with similar horizon. To create it, I need to start with a white background. So using curves, I'm gonna lift the blacks to the top, which turns the whole image to white. Now we'll add the orangish colors to this. Again using curves, I'm gonna drag the top right point of the blue curve down to make the image yellow. And also green a bit, which adds magenta to the yellows, in turn turning it to orangish tint. Making it a little more bright using the RGB curve, applying it. Next, to create reddish color, I'm gonna use curves again. Important to note that I'm changing the colors on the orangish background now. Here, I will first drag the top right point of the green curve down, basically adding magentas on top of the orange, which has turned it close to pinkish color. To make it red, adding yellows by dragging the blue curve down, applying it. Now going to the masking screen, removing the reds below to get a two color gradient. Little masking board to get the color placements right. Using curves again, this time trying to add the bluish tones at the top. First dragging the red curve completely down, which turns the image green. Now the green curve to get the bluish color. Brightening it a bit. Going to masking screen, revealing these colors only at the top. Saving this as a separate image. Reverting the image to the original. Now using double exposure, I'm gonna add the color gradient. You could experiment with subtract or darken mode, which gives different looks. Choosing subtract here, decreasing the opacity just a little. On top of this, you can use selective filters to tune the gradient colors further. We'll try this on one more image. Choosing darken mode now. You can drag the gradient image and make it bigger if needed. Adding vintage filter for some vignetting. Also, select two filters to pop the sky colors. One more example. Hope you found these tips useful. Thanks for watching.